Well, hello everyone, and welcome to another cool piece of hi-fi. So what we have here is a Telefunken Adante stereo dating back to 1970. You would think by the looks of it that it's a tube amplifier or a tube radio, but it in fact is a transistor, so early days of transistors. It has both shortwave, AM, FM, and I had tried to change out a couple of caps. I botched it. I ended up, I didn't take any photos of when I took the caps out, and inadvertently put it to the new capacitors into the wrong terminals. That's a bad thing. Anyway, I was getting nasty hum, couldn't figure it out, took it into a tech friend of mine. And he sorted it out quite quickly. So I just got it home, so just plugged it in, haven't even tried it yet. So let's figure out how we power this bad boy up. Oh, look at that. Holy smokes. Even Chloe's very excited about this. Look at that. Balance working good, no staticky controls, bass treble. Bass is working good, everything all cleaned up. And ladies and gentlemen, we have liftoff. So, gotta hand it out to my buddy, who always does good work, and we now have a great working stereo tuner, Telefunken Adante. There's the back of it, and that's it, in really good shape for its age. Thanks for watching.